I'm Dr. Jennifer Hughes, and I'm the director of the Women's Health Rotation here at West Virginia University Charleston. This rotation was created a couple of years ago to meet the need of some members of that intern cohort who had a special interest in women's health. The rotation has two main components. The first is in collaboration with the WVU Obstetrics and Gynecology Clinic. Interns have opportunities to work with a large variety of patients and have been very well received by the medical providers. Patients are seen in the clinic for routine health exams, pregnancy care, and other issues. There are also high-risk clinic days where patients present for high-risk or complicated pregnancies, substance use disorders, and other risk factors. Within the clinic, interns have opportunities for consultation, warm handoffs, and brief interventions. Additionally, there are opportunities to provide didactic training to medical residents on topics related to the overlap of psychology and gynecology. The second main component of the rotation is outpatient clinic here at the Family Resource Center. Interns have opportunities to work with patients on an outpatient basis. These may be a combination of patients referred through the clinic and general referrals from the community. Interns have treated issues such as sexual relationship and functioning difficulties, chronic pain, postpartum depression and anxiety, pregnancy loss, role adjustment difficulties, and self-image concerns. Interns have also developed groups related to postpartum depression, intuitive eating, and adjustment to new motherhood. Like most of the rotations within the internship, this rotation is very flexible. Both components of the rotation are optional, so interns may choose to do consultation in the clinic, see outpatients in the office, both, or neither. We can also tailor the experience based on how much time an intern wants to spend on the rotation. And of course, as we all continue to adapt to the ongoing pandemic, we do our best to account for both intern and patient comfort and safety. Options for telehealth and in-office patient contacts are both available. We appreciate your interest in our program and are looking forward to receiving another excellent intern cohort this summer.